President of the United States, a grateful nation, and a proud Navy, I present to you this national ensign in dedication to your loved ones' faithful service to the United States Armed Forces.